Have you ever built a house all by yourself?
We build safe, affordable, and decent housing for our partner families. And we do it, more importantly, with the help of the community, much like United Way. United Way helps us build community as we come together, and when we build our homes, we have community involved, much like a Midwest barn raising event. We have thousands of volunteers that will come and help build a home for a complete stranger.
Have you taught hundreds of children life skills all by yourself?
Boys and Girls Club is all about providing opportunities to kids so they can have successful lives. It's important for us at the club to help our kids set goals to reach their full potential. We're a big family at the club. Adults helping kids and kids helping each other to succeed in life. We're like the United Way in that way. The United Way is about teamwork, and we aim to live united.
Have you worked to cure a disease all by yourself?
Alzheimer's Association helps build a healthy community through mental health services, raising awareness, and supporting families. Right now, 5 million people are living with Alzheimer's in the United States. And the impact is so devastating because whether you're a caregiver, or whether you're someone with, or whether you're just a family member, you're all impacted. You know, emotionally, financially, socially, everything. Through early detection, education, and awareness programs, together we can do great things. We walk together, we live united.
The United Way gets assistance to the issues and areas that need it the most. Families, children, and health. A donation to the United Way allows you to help the most people and do the most good for the entire community.
Give, advocate, volunteer, live United.